to with me. I'm going to do, if you don't want to keep putting hat curlers in your hair, I mean, like the iron, you can curl your hair in the night. So, my day's done. I'm going to curl my hair. But I'm going to show you what I do. What I do. So, I just take some. And I use foam curlers. And you just curl it. I don't go all the way because I put my cap here. So that way it can be flat. How's you guys say? My day was okay. I had someone email me. Yes, that's what I meant to get into. I had someone email me, and they wanted to know why the C&J show is no longer on. And Jay is in Florida. I'm in New Jersey, so that's why there's no more C&J. But we're going to do a C&J show once we get together and stuff like that. As you notice, I'm not putting nothing on it. I'll let you know how I'm going to blend it in and wrap it and everything like that. And so I just, you know, wrap it like you regular curl it. Because remember, I'm going to cover it with a blue egg as well. But I'm just showing you how I do it because someone emailed me asking me how do I take care of my hair. And this is a cat weave. This is not a sewing. This is a cat weave. I did this cat weave today. I didn't put it on YouTube because I just didn't feel like it today. I just wanted to just do it. And this is, this here is, body weight. And I just take some and just I wish you guys can smell my food. It smells so good. You go all the way around and get you some hair. And I have a bare hair. Too big, you can split it in half. Do this side, and you probably could see like where my hair stops along here, right here, and in the morning I'll just take a flat iron and then just flat iron it in more, or when I finish I'll take some of the edge control and I'll blend it in. That's ASAP Rocky. I love him. I love the way he rhymes. It's like, I don't want to get with him or have sex with him. I just like him. I like his flow. Oh! Oh, that's Kendrick Lamar! Oh, I'm so sorry! ASAP Rocky, I mean Kendrick Lamar. Ooh, that's bad. they don't watch this anyway, so they wouldn't even see it. Kendrick Lamar. ASAP Rocky. He is such. I like him. I like his swag. And this guy, he emailed me talking about something. Why you don't want to date? Why wouldn't I date athletes? I haven't. No, I never dated an athlete. I mean, like a professional athlete. He's like, what? Did I have a bad experience? No, I just. You know, I just see a lot of them is not faithful. I mean, I can't label all of athletes, professional athletes. I love basketball. Love me some basketball.
Watched the game last night between Boston and
Brooklyn.
Then OKC and the Bulls. The Bulls won that. Nice. Yeah. I love me some basketball. Like, don't call me. Do not call me when basketball come on. I don't want to talk to you. I just want to watch my basketball. I'm a straight up basketball fanatic. I love me some basketball. I give my mom one of the girl. I mean a boy. I love me some basketball, I love me some boxing.
If you know what that is, I'm up there too. Making a move.
And this is after a night. So that way you don't gotta keep
putting that hot. You don't have to keep putting that hot iron on it if you don't want to. It's real easy. Oh, goodness, it's gonna fall in the morning. Which I'll post after the night I slept on it and stuff. I'm thinking about these phone things, baby.
I love music. I love music. I love some music, and I'm gonna cut that in half.
I like to freestyle sometimes too. Yes, I do. Music.
But this is basically it. Like,
I'm not even gonna stress this right here, but in the morning I'll take it and I'll flat blend it, flat iron with it and everything like that.
There you go, and it's regular clothes, you know? Let's see. Yeah. It's regular curlers. There you go. Because I can't really see. And you just put your curlers all over. And then you take your scarf and you bring it around. I don't know what I did with my scarf at all. What did I do with my scarf?
check her out.
My scarf here, so that way in the morning this will be flat down, you know. Okay, so now that I got the curlers in, I'm gonna take my scarf. You see that? And that's to the top, just to hold the top down. See? Now you have your curlers and you have all of that protected on the top. And then I'm gonna put something else on top of this. So I hope I've been helped. I'm about to eat my dinner. And thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Sorry, no makeup. Definitely gonna do my eyebrows. Eyebrows go back so fast. I don't know why. But that's basically what you do. You just put your curlers in instead of putting the heat on it every day. You put your scarf or whatever you want, you know, around it. And that's basically it. Thank you for watching, and you have a great day. Bye-bye.